Wilson to Tyler Badie, the rookie, in his first NFL game. Down the sideline, and he is in. Touchdown. How about that for your NFL debut? His first NFL touch is a touchdown, and the Broncos have the lead.
One of the best things about it, Badie running down that sideline, but you see there in the background, Andrew Beck and Saubert, who were his lead blockers. It was almost like a one-man screen with the tight ends being the guys out in front blocking for him.
A sixth-round pick by the Ravens.